Good morning, ma'am. My name is Iram Fatima. I study in class 3rd. Now I am going to tell you a paragraph. It was Rani's birthday. Her father gave her a big animal book full of pictures. There were pictures of lions, tiger, and elephant. Suddenly she saw an animal in the book. It was tall. It has something funny on its back. What is this? Rani asked her father. What is that thing on its back? This is camel, said her father. That funny thing on its back is a hum. Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, my name is Lisa Khan. I study in class 3rd. Activity read loud. I'm going to tell about Rani's birthday. Start. It was Rani's birthday. Her father gave her a big animal book full of pictures. There was pictures of lions, tigers, and elephant. Suddenly she saw an animal in the book. It was tall. It has something funny on its back. What is this? Rani asked her father. What is that thing on its back? This is a camel, said her father. That funny thing on its back is a hump. Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Rudran Sharma and I am read this paragraph. So start. It was Rani's birthday. Her father gave her a big animal book full of pictures. There were pictures of lions, tigers, and elephants. Suddenly, she saw an animal in the book. It was tall. It has something funny on its back. What is this? Rani asked her father. What is that thing on its back? This is a camel, said her father. That funny thing on its back is a hump. Thank you, ma'am.